The kids are a 4-year-old boy, his 2-year-old little sister. They are okay now and with their grandma. Police say a man dropped them off here at the Kingdom Care Daycare Center this morning. This is in the Castle Point area of North County. The daycare operators say the kids seemed well cared for, well groomed, well fed, but they had never seen them before today. They say the man brought them inside, insisted this was their daycare, and he took off. The staff called police. Workers say the kids fit right in. They were here most of the day. And that little boy gave enough information that police were able to track down their grandma. But there was no word initially on the well-being of the kids' parents.
We wanted to know where mom was. We know a guy dropped them off. We wanted to be sure that mom was okay because, you know, if a friend drops someone off from time to time, everyone needs help. But, yeah, our concern was their well-being and if their parents were okay.
And I just hope the mother's okay. So that's what my main concern was. It wasn't so much of kids being dropped off, because I'm glad he did drop them off, because we don't know what lies ahead. But one thing that we know for sure, when you're in Kingdom Care, this is where we care. So he brought them to the right place.
Now, after around 7 hours, we got late word from police that the mom is okay. She had a procedure at an area hospital. Her boyfriend is the man who dropped the kids off here, but he dropped them off in the wrong place, and he didn't stick around long enough to help sort things out. In North County, Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.